Hi, hello everyone. So tomorrow is Hari Raya Haji. So that in this video, I would like to share with you how to balik kampung with the DCT gearbox in a proper way. So now, first thing first, as we know that the DCT gearbox is a manual transmission. So now, like for example, I put into D, and then now I have purposely disabled the auto hold in the slope in the front like that. What you can see, it is a slanting slope angle. We don't have the torque converter in the automatic gearbox like before. So now under the DCT is actually a clutch. Of course, it's a clutch pack. So without the auto hold, we have the auto heel assist for 2 seconds. Okay, so now the auto heel assist for 2 seconds is function on the slope, not on the flat surface. So now I'm still depressing on the brake. Now I'm going to release the brake for 2 seconds, and you will see that whether it's function or not. My vehicle right now is not really on a slanting slope, so let's see whether it will hold for 2 seconds or not. Now, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. And you see the car is actually instantly moving. So there is no auto heel assist the 2 seconds that is function. So now I will go up on the slope over here. Now, I purposely drive on this slope and I stop. You see the auto hold function is not activate. So now I will release my brake for 1, 2, and then the car will go backward. Therefore, this auto hold assist is actually to help us to prevent the car from rolling backward, or so that you have sufficient time to switching from the brake to the accelerator. But in case if you drive the DCT gearbox on the slope like this, especially in the traffic jam, it's really bad if you're inching all the time like that. Okay, not don't do that like this. It's better you just engage the auto hold, so then you release 1, 2, 3, 4, and the brake will still hold. And then when you see the vehicle is moving forward, don't do by inching or what we call it creeping. It's just do by accelerate and out you go. Okay, let the clutch close and then you move. Okay, this will be better. Otherwise, if you're driving on a slope like this for too long, inching bit by bit like that on a traffic jam like balik kampung now, and then you will see that maybe the gearbox will show you the warning sign, your gearbox temperature is too high again. Okay, now we have already parked. Now all you need to do is just press the P button, and then the parking brake and the parking gear will be engaged automatically. Okay, that's all for the sharing today. Selamat Hari Raya Haji. See you in the next episode. Drive safe, balik kampung.